The team that came together, they have a lot of experience, they have great vision, and they're very creative in their designs.
Right from the beginning, I wanted it to be a comfortable home that other builders related to, and that people would walk through and say, oh, I could live in this.
The community of Bella Colina, where the house is located, is Italian, Tuscan community and architecture.
We're looking to do a twist on the Tuscan architecture. So we have those warm tones, but we've combined them with modern elements. We brought in more glass, large windows, cool openings where you can see all the way through the home in order to create what we call a modern Tuscan architecture.
Well, Tuscany in general is about tone, texture, color, and a feeling of warmth. And I tried to keep an organic feel to the house.
We went with a lifestyle designed house. The family room, the kitchen, the foyer, the entry to the second floor is all combined in one space.
The whole element of the staircase was to be visual. Working with the staircase builder, we designed the concept and we really wanted the open tread. It's all going to be LED lit, so at night that is going to be spectacular.
We divided the upstairs and made it more of a kid-friendly, so there's a loft up there for the kids and their bedrooms, but they each have their own bathroom, so there's a lot of privacy. And then downstairs, we tied the indoor and outdoor space together.
It's in such a beautiful location on the lake, so incorporating that 30-foot drop-off on the back was quite a challenge to design the pool. It was a real team effort.
Being a part of the new American home, the experience has been awesome. We get to work with a lot of new innovations. There's a lot of different parts and pieces to go together and make this house. And I hope at the end of the day, it's not just Legacy build a great house, but Central Florida build a great house.